Dollar yen daily forecast August 9th, FXEmpire.com. Dollar yen fell most of the session, but as you can see, it got back a lot of its losses towards the end of the day. It did form a hammer, and it does look like we could perhaps be trying to form some type of bottom here at 78. Conversely, though, you can make an argument for a bearish flag, so this is a bit of a confusing pair. However, when looking at this pair, you have to keep in mind that the Bank of Japan is below. They have been intervening in this market clandestinely, have said previously before. So, we think that 78 is a bit of a floor in this market. If it is not, and this flag does get broken to the downside, it measures down to 76, which on the longer term charts is the absolute bottom and was for quite some time. The market just sat there. We believe that the Bank of Japan was intervening clandestinely at 76 as well, and in fact admitted to doing so, not necessarily at that level. They didn't name the level, but it's awfully suspiciously supportive. That being said, we think we could be in another one of those situations, so this pair has a lot more risk to the upside than the downside. 78.60 gives way, we think we go to 80. If 80 gives way, we could go to 80.60. If 80.60 gives way, we go to 84. And if 84 gives way, then it becomes a long-term buy and hold. If we break down, we just simply wait for some type of supportive action from which to buy. As we know, the Bank of Japan is willing to get involved. If the Federal Reserve does not ease or does not ease enough for the market's appetite in September, this pair could skyrocket as well. Either way, we are looking at buying this pair when given the chance.